friends who leave. It's so much bigger when your mattress isn't on the floor. I've packed everything, well, as good as everything. It's time to go. Thank you, apartment, for being my home for a week. I'm checking if everything is empty. Sad. But I'm also very excited for, you know, for Los Angeles. I can't wait. I'm going to the train station and then now it's goodbye, New York.
Here we are.
Time for breakfast. I picked off the scalp of my wound. When I shaved myself this week, and now I'm bleeding. I'm so smart. 20 more minutes before boarding starts, hopefully. It is a great angle. I'm uploading, well, I'm planning, scheduling my third vlog. Oh, it's scheduled, great. And now, yeah. And if you're wondering, I am single. I know this is a great view of myself. I'm single. So, sliding my DMs.
Here we go.
I'm here. It was a long walk to the bus stop, but I made it. I'll see. I'm in Santa Monica right now, and it looks beautiful. Love it. But good morning. I haven't really filmed anymore since I arrived in Los Angeles. But I filmed a bit of Santa Monica, which was really beautiful. There were some troubles with the bus. I got the bus. Oh, I filmed when I was waiting for the bus. I got in the bus and I asked for a ticket to one specific bus stop. Yeah, you can pay here. So I asked, can I pay with card? No, no, no. Okay. Only with cash. So I got a $20 bill, and she said not only coins. Oh, I don't have coins. Coins. And she was so frustrated for some reason. But eventually she said, just go sit down. Okay, chill. And then I had to transfer to another bus. And at the transfer, I luckily had internet. There was city Wi-Fi. I thought, okay, chill. But I had to look up where I could buy a tap card, which is the card that he was here to pay for the bus and everything. Luckily there was one close by, nearby. So I'm sorry, I'm doing my hair at the same time. I just took a shower. Then I bought one. She was really nice. And then I took another bus. And then I got here, and it's freaking beautiful here. I'll show you. This is the front door, and when you step in, you immediately see this Mona Lisa artwork, which is amazing. This is a little nook. I don't think I'm gonna use this. A couch with a big ass TV. I haven't turned it on yet. I don't know if I'm gonna do that, but a table. My suitcase. This bed is amazing. It was amazing. A kitchen. Breakfast last night. And of course there is a bathroom. I have to go through here. It's still dripping. I just took a shower, but oh no! I think this is what I should have done. So this place is amazing. I slept from 8 to 8, 12-hour night. I was so tired. I only slept for like 2 hours last night, yesterday night. And then of course the time difference, and I did sleep in the on the plane, but it was like 15 minutes and 20 minutes, so that's not that much. Of course, now we're here. Today I'm going to LA, the Walk of Fame and all that stuff. So I settled down for a bit, I unpacked some stuff and everything, and I was too tired to do that yesterday. And now I'm going to Los Angeles, to Hollywood. So excited. Oh, and by the way, people said the heat in LA is different from the heat in Europe. It's less sticky and everything. But it was like 20 degrees Celsius this morning, and it was super hot already. So I'm on the Walk of Fame right now. I'm so happy. And I'm walking to the start or the end. So however you want to go, at least a side where it starts. And it's really long, and now I see it's also on the other side of the road. So it's really awkward also. All right, let's start. Just want a picture of every star. I know. Look out at how beautiful it is. I love the palm trees. I love the vibe. Oh, it's not that beautiful. Lego. Okay, I just found out that it also goes in some side streets, so I'm definitely not gonna walk the entire Walk of Fame. I'm not gonna do it. It's really hot, I'm not gonna do that. But it's really cool to be here. The plane, Katy Perry. I'm walking around a bit, and I'm going to In-N-Out. I'm really excited about that. It's so iconic for California. Can't wait. So hot again. I'm in Target again, and I think this one's bigger than the Target I've been to in New York. I don't know where I'm going. This is clothing. How beautiful it is here. Come on. Love it here. All the palm trees. I already said I love palm trees. Did I say that already? I don't know, but I love palm trees. Oh my god. Waiting for the bus to go back to my apartment. Then I'm going to discover
Beverly Hills for a while.
Got some Starbucks and I'm now going to Beverly Hills. I'm already just realized it's 5:30 p.m. and there might be some stores that are closed already. So didn't consider that, but we'll see. At least I'll see this city. Loved it. This is a real addiction now for me.
I'm on Rodeo Drive. Rodeo Drive, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it looks so fancy. Louis Vuitton, Stiffy & Co. Golden Goose, it sounds fancy, I don't know it, but it sounds fancy. Versace, opening this one. Look at this. I'm on my way to the Beverly Hills sign. And I'm walking through this little park. With cacti, oh my god, look so cool, and it's so hot again. I just keep saying it, but oh my god, it's so hot. But I'm not complaining. My dream is finally coming through. So I'm here. I'm living my true Totally Spice life. Oh my god. Oh, I can't comprehend how beautiful this is here. Oh my god. I can't believe I'm here actually. I'm so happy.